to snap the tie, and he will drop it into right field to hit. Here comes Lutz, throw way offline, all the way to the backstop, and Cozart breaks a tie. It's a 3-2 game.
That breaking ball takes a lot of energy and a lot of arm power, and this ball just didn't quite have the depth of the pitch that we saw earlier to Shin-Soo Chu. Only so many times you can go into the well. That looked more like a cut fastball than it did the curveball.